We're gonna have a great new year. I don't know why I'm Dr. Evil. Morning. Welcome back to another episode of More Mary. I am your host, Miss Mary Lou, and welcome to the last video of 2017, everybody. And today's video is something that was actually requested. I decided that a notebook tour, as you've seen from the title of this video, was a good nostalgic New Year's themed video. And of course, if you are not already, please hit the red subscribe button below and the little notification bell so you know when I upload. Join the tea time fam, friends. Let's drink some tea. No, that's the other show. Get ready. All right, so welcome to my official notebook tour. Let's open her up. As you can see here, I actually cut out a bunch of pages. I was seeing a therapist and having night terrors at the time, and she suggested writing down themes in my dreams. But I wanted to give this notebook new life. It's never too late, friends. You can get a fresh start just like this notebook here. So other people's stories you heard me talk about on the show before, my friend Kay Karimian approached me and a bunch of different artists throughout different mediums. Really make something was the end goal, but also to look at and enjoy your process along the way. So this was just personal goals and things that I wanted. Miss Mary Lou, I came up with the name here. Oh man, I haven't looked at this stuff in a long time. Tea time. Drink tea and do stuff? Talk about stuff? I love outlines. I love them. And this was kind of like a way for me to break down how the formula for the episode was gonna go. Fun fact, hello, good morning, and it's tea time, and but first let's drink some tea. All those little catchphrases that I do were completely improvised in the first episode, and you loved it, and I loved it, and I just kept going. So here's the jingle that I wrote. These are just different ideas of things that I've done. Duality breakthrough, start a mess, drink tea, and magically, looking fabulous, boom. I don't do the transformation terribly much anymore just cause it is a lot of work and a lot of time that I don't have. But I think the message of dual natureness gets across regardless. So now we get into the technical stuff of tea time with Mary. I learned about three-point lighting and how to light for camera. I watched a ton of lighting and sound tutorials because I wanted to make sure that the quality was really good because I knew that I would be shooting on my iPhone. So, how to make a channel. I have all sorts of tips here. I can go over these in a different video. I don't want to spend a bajillion hours talking about every single thing that's in here. These are just all little tidbits. HD, what is interlaced versus progressive? What is 1080p? And here we already launched into the episode. And I was trying to do some pre-planning here, but honestly, most of the time for the first year, I would wake up that morning to film an episode and be like, I have no idea what I'm doing today. And now we're into my camera research. I learned a lot from Chris Winter on YouTube. He was really great. It was about finding the right camera and the right lens. Because originally, well, shooting in my living room, it's not that big. So I had to have something that had a relatively wide frame, but was still affordable. So that's where we came up with the 24mm pancake lens that I shoot most of my stuff on. Right now, I'm shooting on my 50mm, but we didn't get that until much, much later. I learned about the importance of lenses and how having the right lens was maybe more important than having the most up-to-date camera model. So I ended up going with the Canon T5i. It's what I'm still shooting on today. Then I went on to learn about photography, what is ISO, aperture, shutter speed. I really wanted to dive into cinematography, photography, lighting in order to make the show look the best that it could be. This was the first thing that I ever did that was like a short film style, and I actually storyboarded and wrote a script for the first time. So when you're doing something that has lots of different shots in lots of different places, especially if it involves other people, I like to be hyper organized. I have a funny saying, storyboarding saves lives, and it's really true. You can see I drew little pictures, like I wanted a shot of me in the doorway, different cut-tos, and then the script next to it that I did for voiceover. My little drawings are very silly. So once I was storyboarding and had the script down, I went ahead and did the voiceover for it. And I did a shot list. So this was taking everything from the storyboard, figuring out what's in the same location as other things, and then writing it down on a list to make it easy to film. The shots of just me first, or sometimes I do location. So storyboarding, script, shot list, all of those things are really great tips if you're doing short film kind of things. Here's the iced tea storyboard. Here's the baking with tea storyboard. Tim Tam, I storyboarded all of that. If I'm doing something that's a list with details like companies and authors and people that I want to mention, I'm sure to write it down and I just kind of keep it on my lap, and I cheat and I look down during the episode to make sure that I mention and credit everybody that I want to. More storyboarding. This time I was color coding. More storyboarding. This is a really special little thing here, and I'm gonna read this to you. So Felicia Day, a huge, huge inspiration, and she went live on Twitch one day. She was doing a Q&A, so I submitted a question and she actually addressed me and answered it. So I asked, as a young actor in LA, do you have any advice for content creators in this day and age? And this is what Felicia Day said. I would say get involved in communities and make stuff. Always be making stuff that you care about and feel ownership of. That way you're not desperate when you go into audition for other people's stuff, and you have more to talk about. I think I got half my jobs in commercial acting because I told people I had a math degree, because it was like, oh, you're not just an actor. It means a lot. Even just in life, you want to be a human first. First episode, More Mary, here it is. Oh, this is when I started listening to Hashtag Authentic with Sarah Tasker. She's brilliant. It's one of my favorite podcasts. All the people that I'm mentioning in this video who have influenced me and really inspired me along the way, I'll be sure to link to them below. This was when I was planning the More Mary logo. More Instagram tips. He give for the five senses. This is a really short shot list that I did, and this is still my number one watched video, and I love it so much. I was gonna do another video this day, but I thought the other video was gonna be too much work, and I was feeling lazy, and so I decided to do this one, which I had had in my head for a while, and it's now my most popular video. So if you have an idea that you can't get out of your head, just do it. More stuff, more shot lists, and the last video that I planned in here was actually my challenges of being a content creator. And that's it, friends. Even in my new notebook, I've really changed a lot. I am actually planning a month in advance now. I'm really proud of the process and how far I've come. Who knows, maybe next year I will be through my next notebook and I will do another notebook tour. Thank you so much for joining me on my notebook tour today. I hope you have an excellent new year. I hope you have great plans for 2018. And last and most important of all, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you on Tuesday, 2018. Watching this episode of More Mary. As always, if you want to support tea parties just like this one, you can hop onto my Patreon page, which is linked below. If you want to hang out and have tea parties every day of the week and not just here on YouTube on Sundays and Tuesdays, all of my social media links are down below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to the Miss Mary Lou channel if you are not already. I love you guys. Thanks for a great year. Here's to more.